to my channel. So today I'm showing you how to make this card. So this is for an anniversary. So I'm taking some nesting heart dies that I got from the works. It's a vintage love paper pad. I've had this for a long time, so unfortunately I couldn't link it for you guys. But honestly, I think any pattern paper would work for you guys. So I'm going with this one. It's basically like Cupid and all of that romance sort of stuff. But I think it's a really good paper pad because it's just very different, you know, vintage love sort of themed. And I'm going to be using a Newton Nookway stamp, which is the Sweethearts. Obviously, this is not an official stamp. Basically, I bought this off a D-Stash group and she told me it wasn't official. She just lost the packaging. And obviously, the moment I got it, I could tell it wasn't an original. But, you know, I'm going to use it anyways. I will link the original down in my description for you guys so you can buy the official product rather than what I did. So I think that's the only issue to be careful with when buying online, especially if you're not going through like an official site or anything. So I'm going to colour these in, and then once I do, I'm just going to fussy cut them out, and I will talk to you guys when I start to do any details. I've done that. I've just stuck down the heart using my tape runner, and then I'm just stamping the happy anniversary sentiment, which is from a stamp set from eBay. So I have linked that in my description, guys. I don't know if there was an official stamp, if it was copied or not, but it was one of like the first stamp sets I ever bought, which was like 4 years ago. So also, I just realized that I'm not using my standard 6x4 inch card base. I am actually using a sculpted edge one, which is a 5x5, so I've linked them in my description for you as well. So I'm just using some 3D foam adhesive to prop up my little image so it doesn't get too lost in the background. Now, the thing with me is I struggle having too much white on my cards, so normally you will see me trying to fill that up. But I am learning, like, slowly, like, to leave some white. It doesn't necessarily always matter. So anyways, I'm just adhering these little kitties onto the card, and then I'm gonna bring in my Spectrum No sparkle pen for the ribbon on her collar, and then also the love heart. And I did bring in Nouveau drops in Simply White for the milk that they're drinking, just to give it that little bit of more texture, and, you know, just to give it a bit more of an effect. But that's pretty much all I did for this card. It was very simple. So basically, the thing is, you'll see a lot of anniversary cards coming up on my channel. The reason for that being is one of my close family friends asked me to make a anniversary card for him and his fiance, and basically he didn't know what he wanted, so I thought about if I could do a couple of different cards, different images and sort of things, then he could have a choice of which one he wanted, and then we'll go from there. But it also gives me more inspiration for you guys, so it kind of worked. Anyways, that's it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you like and subscribe. Follow me over on my Instagram. Hit that notification bell. It will let you know anytime I upload a new video. But until then, I will see you next time. Bye, guys.